Here we go. KeyWest, 105 miles. I didn't realize it was quite that long of a drive. This is Key Largo. I believe it's the first little island. Kind of small, a little beachy looking. And it's still raining. Drawbridge. All right, signing off to hope it stops raining. Another bridge. It's getting a little more interesting. The first part of this journey has been pretty boring. This kind of looks cool. It's kind of hard to see because of the rain, but you'll get the gist. Guess what, folks? Another beer bridge. It's getting a little more interesting as we get closer to the end here. Right now, we're not even halfway. Here we go, another bridge it looks like. We're not even halfway still. We're on the long key now. Thank you. Okay, enough of this. Here starts the long ride on this weird freeway thing. Bridge. We're a little more than halfway right now. Looks like they're trying to fix up the one on the right side here. To a hump. Alright, let's cut. That's the view I'm guessing it looked like before man got here. Just open land. Here we are, beautiful. Key West. We're on a road that is like the 202 back home. There's a big UE around the whole area. So we'll do it once around, see what happens. Key West. There we go. I guess this is downtown. It's definitely irritating driving around here. Okay, looks like there's a little boat harbor here. Now I'm just trying to figure out how to get out of here. This is one crazy place. There's not enough room for all the people that are trying to drive around here.